My name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, a Fraser Town branch. This particular branch is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and 2 minutes from Mosque Supermarket. It is located on the first floor above Lenovo stores. So today I'll be talking about root canal treatment. To understand root canal treatment, you should understand the stages or progression or of cavity or tooth decay in a tooth. So as you can see in the slide, this brown spot here is the decay or the bacteria, and this is a cavity. So tooth has three layers. First one is the outer enamel, then the inner dentin, and this is the centermost portion called the pulp. So in the second picture, the caries has extended into the enamel and dentin. So as long as the cavity or the tooth decay is restricted to the enamel and dentin, we can get a simple filling done. A simple tooth colored filling will be done by your doctor. Now, if the caries has extended into the centermost portion, which is a pulp, it causes inflammation and infection of the tissues present in the pulp tissues and the blood vessels. So that is how you develop pain and infection. So you may also develop something called abscess or pus formation because of that infection. So at this stage, we can't do a simple filling. Root canal treatment has to be done to the tooth. So in the second slide, I will show you how the root canal treatment is done. So here, the decay is extended into the pulp and there is inflammation and infection, and the patient will be usually having pain. So the doctor, when the patient comes, starts the treatment by opening or creating an access so that the doctor can use the instrument to remove all these infected tissues. Now suppose if the infected tissues is not completely removed, there is a chance of reinfection. So that is why the doctor uses their instrument to remove the infected tissue completely, and then the canals are filled with a permanent material. So this material is biocompatible with the tooth and it doesn't react with your tissues at all. So once the material is filled to the roots, and the doctor does a permanent filling. So after the filling is done, a cap is fixed onto the root canal treated tooth. This is because after the treatment, once the tooth is infected, the tooth becomes dead. So a cap is placed on the root canal treated tooth so that there is a high chance that the tooth becomes brittle. Like in few years when you're eating, it may get chipped off. That is why a cap is placed to protect that tooth and to protect the treatment which is there. If the cap is not placed, then there is no point of doing a root canal treatment because it will affect your tooth in other ways.